Everybody, we are so excited that you are considering to take Advanced Placement World History next year. And so one of the things you want to know is that we learned the world history from all major world regions since about 1200 CE. As far as real world kind of experience you get out of this course, we cover a variety of skills: reading, note-taking, writing, study skills, even communication skills. Everything we can think of to kind of help you not only succeed at Allen High School, but in your college or your future paths that you take leading up to your career. Our class is a 5.0 on the GPA scale, and there are no prerequisites. In fact, our course is often going to be the very first AP course that many students take. Our course is built to scaffold your learning and provide opportunities for you to learn, to make mistakes, to try again and grow as an independent learner. Every year we have students that have taken on-level, advanced, or AP Human Geography as freshmen who are still successful in AP World History. And what is going to be important is that you're willing to challenge yourself and you grow as a learner, because we don't quit. Once you sign up, we try to hold on to you and make sure that you're successful in our course. As far as the required social studies credit, World History will take care of that. Another thing that you're going to see is kind of workload, and that goes into the difference between AP World and on-level World History. Again, there is no pre-AP class. There is no advanced option for World History. It's either WAP, which is AP World History, or on-level. So in on-level, the workload is typically for homework about 5 to 10 minutes of homework in the class versus our 30 to 45 minutes in WAP. Why the difference? In on-level World History, they have a slower pace and they go more in-depth and they can spread it out. We have a quicker pace because we have to cover some standards for AP as well as the state of Texas. You're also going to see that the workload that we have is typically 30 to 45 minutes of either reading or videos and note-taking. You're going to see that there's a lot more skills you learn in AP World History, and you have the opportunity to earn college credit. Come check us out.